Sony වසර තුනක වගකීම සමග සිංග වෙතින්ම පමනයි.
Now we feel that the terrorists are again raising their ugly head. After we won the war, what we did first and foremost was to strengthen the intelligence service. Because the terrorists, although they have lost the war, they have never given up their Elam dream. We have destroyed only the tail of the tiger. The head of the tiger is still in Canada. Their arms are in other Western countries. Because of that only, that we have strengthened the intelligence service. But what this government did, the no sooner they came to power, is to demoralize all the intelligence personnel. They remanded them without any evidence, and they have totally weakened the entire intelligence service. So in 2014, because we have strengthened the intelligence service, on three occasions, we were able to discover and crush the LTT attempts to raise their ugly head. And at that time, the intelligence head was Brigadier Saleh. Now this government, no sooner they came to power, they transferred him out. That was the beginning of weakening the intelligence service. So as long as they hide this information from the public, the national security is in grave danger.